Black Friday and Cyber Monday were record breakers for shoppers, and this year, that means more revenue for states. Over the summer, the Supreme Court decision on South Dakota versus Wayfair required all online retailers to collect state sales tax. North Dakota implemented the change back in October. Since then, more than 2,000 businesses have already applied to remit the state local taxes. Tax Commissioner Ryan Rauschenberger says the state has already seen $1 million in additional revenue so far, and those numbers don't even include holiday shopping.
So the online sales market is growing and growing rapidly, and that's one of the reasons we set the October 1 date to make sure we're capturing these holiday sales. And in February, we'll have a much better idea of how much North Dakotans spent online and how much was remitted by these newly registered online companies.
Rauschenberger says new businesses are still applying to remit taxes each day.
A popular Mandan clothing shop is